But now when you do a lockstep, imagine like this inner thighs muscles inviting this leg into the cross without changing its position. So you just drag it in under, and then without changing position, push off from it using your hip action.